It's me, Charles Dexter Ward. I need your help. The police don't believe me, but the Revenant murderer is real. He's haunting Pawtuxet Island. He's my ancestor, Joseph Kerwin. He knew about the secret of immortality. I hoped he would share his secret, so I found a way to resurrect him from the dead. But everything went wrong. He refused to help and started killing everybody who got in his way. I wanted to warn people, but they think I'm insane. Please, come to Pawtuxet Island and help me stop Kerwin.
I'm so glad you came, Detective. I know this all sounds crazy, but you have to help me stop the Revenant. To stay alive, Kerwin needs to kill people and steal their souls. This is all my fault. I released him. Now he's roaming the island, leaving a trail of death behind him. Please, follow me and help me put a stop to this.
To Charles, I'll soon be immortal. All I need are a few more souls.
Help me.
Today, I started reading the records of my ancestor, Joseph Kerwin. He claims to have found a way to stop the human body from aging. Actually, this sounds just like a creepy fairy tale about revenants. But if there is truth behind it, this could be a scientific revolution. In one of Kerwin's later diaries, I found the description of a ritual. He was sure he discovered a way to raise the dead. Shall I believe him? Or was he simply a grave-robbing maniac? I want to know the secrets behind this.
Thank you.
I got it. Everything is ready for the ritual. Kerwin writes that one needs the essential salts of a dead being in order to raise it again, so I will take what I can get from his remains and raise Kerwin. Then I'll learn the secret of everlasting life from him, the key to immortality. Nobody will ever try to lock me up at the asylum again.
It's this strange guy with a red cloak. He tried to reopen your family's crypt, even after I pried off the locking mechanisms. I've hid one of the lock pieces in my attic for now. I'll put it in my safe deposit box with the second piece at the bank later on. The third piece is...
Oh my God! The strange guy is here! Help! Ah!
It's me, Charles Dexter Ward. I need your help. The police don't believe me, but the Revenant murderer is real. He's haunting Pawtuxet Island. He's my ancestor, Joseph Kerwin. He knew about the secret of immortality. I hoped he would share his secret, so I found a way to resurrect him from the dead. But everything went wrong. He refused to help and started killing everybody who got in his way. I wanted to warn people, but they think I'm insane. Please, come to Pawtuxet Island and help me stop Kerwin.
I'm so glad you came, Detective. I know this all sounds crazy, but you have to help me stop the Revenant. To stay alive, Kerwin needs to kill people and steal their souls. This is all my fault. I released him. Now he's roaming the island, leaving a trail of death behind him. Please, follow me and help me put a stop to this.
To Charles, I'll soon be immortal. All I need are a few more souls.
Help me.
Today, I started reading the records of my ancestor, Joseph Kerwin. He claims to have found a way to stop the human body from aging. Actually, this sounds just like a creepy fairy tale about revenants. But if there is truth behind it, this could be a scientific revolution. In one of Kerwin's later diaries, I found the description of a ritual. He was sure he discovered a way to raise the dead. Shall I believe him? Or was he simply a grave-robbing maniac? I want to know the secrets behind this. Thank you. I got it. Everything is ready for the ritual. Kerwin writes that one needs the essential salts of a dead being in order to raise it again, so I will take what I can get from his remains and raise Kerwin. Then I'll learn the secret of everlasting life from him, the key to immortality. Nobody will ever try to lock me up at the asylum again.
It's this strange guy with a red cloak. He tried to reopen your family's crypt, even after I pried off the locking mechanisms. I've hid one of the lock pieces in my attic for now. I'll put it in my safe deposit box with the second piece at the bank later on. The third piece is...
Oh my God! The strange guy is here! Help! Ah!
I cannot rest until my head is put on my body again. Do this, release me, and I will be able to help you see through time. Bound my soul, but you freed me after centuries. Take this, see through time, and you will learn how to defeat him.
Thank you.
Kerwin has captured my soul with a magical amulet. He threw it away not far from here. Find it, free me, and I will help you find him. Stranger, may you succeed in your quest. Only then I'll find eternal peace.
This fool thought that burning Ward's secrets about me would save him. Take care, or I will take your soul too.
Ban my soul into this statue to keep you from finding its secrets. Find the magic key. Release me so I can give you what you need to enter his mansion. Kerwin, ban my... May you be blessed. I'm free. Please, take in return what Kerwin wanted to hide away from you. Be careful, lest you fall prey to him too.
Welcome to my halls, my curious friend. Step in and witness my triumph over time and mortality.
Kerwin killed me and bound my soul with these evil and spelled symbols. Break the spell. Free me, so I can help you one last time. A thousand thanks to my brave savior. Before I can rest, I will present you with a small key that you need to fulfill your task.
Give me my eyesight back, and I will enlighten you. Balance the scales and find the place where I summoned Kerwin back to life. Only there can you stop him.
Captured my soul out of time, but you released me. But now, turn around, escape. Kerwin won't stop until he is immortal.
Thank you.
released all the souls I intended to sacrifice for my immortality. Now your soul shall serve me instead.
Made it to the place where I brought Kerwin back to life. This is where I unwillingly doomed the villagers of Pawtuxet Island, and finally myself. Here you must banish Kerwin back to the dead. To amend my faults, let me help you one last time. Replace the components of the ritual that brought him to life with those you collected. Send Kerwin back to eternal death.
to step right into the place where I need you. Now your soul shall be mine, and with it, immortality! What's happening? No! My life! It drains my life instead of giving me yours! No! No! I will be back!